There's too much government already.
Liberals love government in their lives.
It's too much already.
There's two things. What do you think the government's job is?
Certainly not to tell
cater
me
cater to all the people.
Yeah, certainly not to tell me which hand I have to use to hold my dick when I'm taking a piss. That's for certain.
It's left, right?
Of course, that's what it would have to be. I mean, I write with my right hand. How am I gonna write the shit on the walls while I'm pissing, holding my left hand? I don't, right?
Yeah, I'm always writing on the walls.
That's what I'm saying. So it's logical. But if you're left-handed, you're screwed.
Mm-hmm.
You don't get to write on walls in bathrooms because you're left-handed.
You gotta wash your hands twice.
I'm just saying that's how ridiculous it is to put these kind of laws in effect. So, long way to go about it, but I'm just gonna say this, and I know I've said this before because I'm ranty.
Yeah.
I don't care what bathroom you use. I don't. Because I go in there to go to the bathroom.
Yeah.
Not to look at somebody who's next to me, not to have a conversation. I go in to pee or poop, and that's it. And then I want to go. And I don't care if you're wearing a skirt or if you're a dude or you're a girl. I don't care. I just want to go to the bathroom.
I think there should be no eye contact allowed.
Yes. Yes. Good bathroom. No eye contact and no speech unless it is manner speech. Like, excuse me. Thank you. That's it. Like,
absolutely.
Like,
if I'm on the toilet, you do not speak to me.
Zero speaking. Zero. Oh, one. So you know what? One modification.
Okay.
If you're out of toilet paper, you can ask for toilet paper. If you're also out of toilet paper.
I'm sorry for speaking, but you happen to have any extra toilet paper in the next stall?
There's really no need to speak. That's 7 times, man.
Or you could just have a running commentary. Oh, and that was a goat one by stall number 3.
He's coming into the final push.
Yeah, that's a weird way to get in trouble in a public bathroom.
Yeah, dude.
just sitting in the stall running a commentary of people's movements.
Oh, the worst are people that have phone conversations.
Oh, talking on the phone in the bathroom?
Oh,
that sucks, dude,
it's so uncomfortable. It's so uncomfortable to be like 3 stalls down and like just hearing half of a conversation. Because like the first couple sentences say, hey.
Yeah, what's up?
Like, is that kind of hey.
What?
What are you doing? I'm taking a shit like you, buddy. I'll call you back. This guy in 3 stalls down thinks I'm talking to him. But seriously, that happens. That happens where somebody will be 3 stalls down and go, hey. He's like,
what?
What?
I'm not talking to you. I'm on the phone. I can't see that. I'm pooping.
Get off the phone.